Breaking news just in this noon. The Putnam County Sheriff's Office says that a man investigating a high-profile suicide case was killed. Ellie Washtalk was found dead in January. Washtalk was investigating the controversial death of Michelle O'Connell. Now, so far, deputies have not made any arrests. They're asking, though, anyone with any information to call Crime Stoppers or the Putnam County Sheriff's Office.